He was acquitted the first trial, and then they tried to get him again. Jury deadlocked. Third trial, Arbuckle was allowed to call witnesses for the first time.
Wow.
So he got off, and he made a comeback, but he died like a year after.
The Charlie Chaplin thing and that thing makes me say it's always been fucked.